stand before you once again and humbly ask for strength and courage as we carry your love and shining light into battle with the forces of darkness.
Something very evil.
Yes, that's it, Lizette. Come on, tell me more.
He cut out his victim's tongue in life so they couldn't speak during death.
It's like this hallway's full of ghosts. They're all just standing there, looking at us.
Yeah, what happens when they stop looking?